There's a high drive to deep right center. That one is going, and it is gone in the upper deck. A tremendous drive on a high outside pitch by Johnny Bench. I was just about to say that Blue doesn't give up many homers either.
Kurt, that's the kind of pitch you rarely see hit off a hard-throwing fastball pitcher like Vita Blue or a Koufax or any other hard thrower. A pitch high and almost in the eyes of Johnny Bench. That's the ball that usually really moves.